Hello guys, it's your boy Dark Rain from MaddenOps.com, and welcome to another episode of Madden Ultimate Team, guys. And also, we're in the playoffs right now. We're in the division round, so we gotta win this game to get into the conference championship. We're close, guys. For a four-peat. And look at this, man. I saw this uniform, guys, and I actually got intimidated. I don't know what team this is, but you know, the first time I saw it, I'm like, oh shit, man. Like, I'm already gonna lose this game because this guy has a lot of good players and all this stuff, but. You know, after a couple of plays, you know, I started noticing that he was kind of having trouble with my defense. And, you know, I really thought he was going to beat me real bad, man, because he has good play. I think he has Peyton Hillis. He has Jamal Charles. He has Jordy Nelson, Calvin Johnson. He has all these players, man. And, man, I really thought I was gonna get killed in this game. But anyways, you know, I still trust in my defense. You know, I think I still have a good enough team to beat him. So let's go ahead and see. I don't know if anybody has ever watched this team, guys. You know, this uniform. Man, it was intimidating, you know. Like I said in the beginning of the game, I thought, like, shit, man, I shouldn't have played today. But anyways, you know, I like to take risks. You know, I like to play against good players. So I ain't backing down from a challenge. So anyways, right there, almost got a pick with CJ Mosley. So I'll go ahead and stop. And after this play, I knew this guy sucks, man. So let's go ahead and run the ball right here with now Davis. I still have him. I haven't changed him yet. So, you know, like I said, I'm going to try to keep him as much as I can. But if I find another running back that's better than him, I'm going to go ahead and get him. Anyway, 4th and 4, guys, to see right there. Pierre Garçon wide open. I tried to do a spin move, but, you know, I couldn't get away from him. So let's go ahead and ground and pound all day. I'm going to try to waste as much time as possible because I really don't want him to get an offense. You know, he has good players. You know, he has a lot of weapons. You know, I just want to be really careful with this guy. Anyways, 2 minutes to go. Let's go ahead and run it to the right side right here. Wide open. Look at this spin move by Niall Davis. We get a nice touchdown right there. So we scored first, guys. You know, my opponent's pretty much weak, man. I really thought he was going to be a little bit better, man. If you don't want, man, I don't understand how these players have a bunch of good players and they don't know how to use them. So anyways, right here we get a nice pick by Ryan Kerrigan. Let's go ahead and take it all the way to the house. So right now we're 14-3, guys. I don't care what players you have. You have a 99 team, overall team. I'll go ahead and still beat you right here. So anyways, you know, he does a nice job throwing in the middle of the field, trying to find somebody open right there. We get a nice tackle by CJ Mosley. 58 seconds ago, he's trying to find somebody open right there. Come on, Dr. T. Winner, you gotta pick that shit. Anyways, he's trying to find somebody open, trying to test me right here early, but you know, my cornerback does a nice job, you know, tipping that ball. 49 seconds to go, 3rd and 10 right there. He throws it right at me with CJ Mosley. I'm gonna try to take it all the way to the house, but I still can't. Man, what will be the day that I take a pick six, man? So, anyways, let's go ahead and run it right here with Niall Davis. And I'm just trying to find somebody open right here. We see Andre Holmes wide open to the left side. And run it with nice yards right there. 36, I'm going to try to score before the half. He does a nice job stopping right here. So, let's go ahead and run it right here. The counter play. Niall Davis, man, this guy should be the MVP of the playoffs. I'm just trying to find somebody open right there. And I couldn't find nobody. You know, he does a nice sack. So I could have scored before the half, so let's go ahead and just run the ball right here to see what he got. I'm trying to find somebody open right here. Jared Cook couldn't catch that ball. Come on, bro. Need to help me out right here. Anyways, 4th down. I do a little screen play to the right side. Do a nice spin move right there. And my opponent just, you know, has no answer, man. Just trying to run the ball, waste as much time as I can. And like I said in the beginning, he was intimidating, but right now, as you can see, I'm just scoring pretty fast and pretty easy, man. Man, next time I see this, man, I'm probably going to think my players doesn't even have nothing. You know, this is a nice uniform. I don't know where he got it from. I think it's probably from the, you know, from the sets. You know, I'm probably going to, you know, gather up some coins and get this, you know, uniform. Or I don't know if this is a team or something, but, you know, it looks pretty nice, man. You know, who would like to have this uniform? It's pretty neat, you know, but I ain't gonna waste a dollar for it. So, anyways, you know, my opponent is about to quit right here. So, thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, share my video, like my video as well. Also, don't forget to visit MaddenOps.com and Madden Battles as well. Until later, guys, it's your boy, Dark Raven.